February 20, Wednesday of the 6th week in Ordinary Time. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Mark. When Jesus and his disciples arrived at Bethsaida, people brought to him a blind man and begged Jesus to touch him. He took the blind man by the hand and led him outside the village. Putting spittle in his eyes, he laid his hands on the man and asked, "Do you see anything?" Looking up, the man replied, "I see people looking like trees and walking." Then he laid hands on the man's eyes a second time, and he saw clearly. His sight was restored, and he could see everything distinctly. Then he sent him home and said, "Do not even go into the village." The Gospel of the Lord. Putting spittle in his eyes. The way Jesus cures the blind man from Bethsaida seems crude or quack. We prefer a more hygienic portrayal, one that is quick or instantaneous. The healing, however, makes us see a different angle to Jesus' power. What is central here is Jesus' compassion and concern for the blind man, and Jesus works hard to restore the man's sight. At the same time, one can also feel the blind man's patience, docility, and faith. God can work in various ways, achieving the divine purpose using straight or crooked lines. As John says of the Spirit, "It blows where it wills." We wonder why God has chosen the hard way of saving us by coming down and becoming human, having to suffer and die. God could have simply willed to save us, and God's almighty power would have made it happen. Indeed, God's ways are not our ways.